Let's say you need to find some government records, such as meeting minutes, photographs, books, or maps. How do you do this? Well, you can always find these documents and more through Georgia's open records process. In 2012, the Georgia General Assembly updated the state sunshine laws so that Georgia records could be more accessible than ever. All you need to do is file an open records request, and the information will soon be at your fingertips. The process is pretty quick and easy. First, you need to decide what state agency will have the records you need. Always feel free to check out georgia.gov for a complete list of state agencies. From the list, you can find descriptions of each agency, as well as a link to their website and contact information. Next, you'll want to figure out exactly how to ask for what you need. You can call the agency to speak with someone directly, but we recommend you send in a written request to keep things clear. You can send this request through mail, email, or with a contact form on the agency's website. However you contact the agency, you should be as specific as possible when describing the records you need and what information you hope to get from them. Some records require a small processing fee to obtain, so be prepared for that. The agency custodian will get back to you within 3 business days. If the information you request is exempt from disclosure under the law, the agency will let you know. And that's it! 1. Find the state agency you need. 2. Send the agency your written request, and be specific. And 3. Hear back within 3 business days. Finding the documents you need can really be that easy.